In order to isolate B, we first have to get rid of this non-force by subtracting from both sides. And that leaves us with 1/2 B equals 7/4 minus 9/4 negative 2/4. Okay. And to isolate B, we have to multiply by the reciprocal on both sides. And that leaves us with B equals negative 4 over 4, which equals negative 1. And we want to check our work. 1/2 times 1 plus 9/4. Get a common denominator. It's going to be negative 2/4 plus 9/4 equals 7/4.